The game that sees the all-stars from the world of sport and entertainment and the rock stars from schools across the country in a Times Tables head-to-head challenge.
Our school is Kings Road Primary School.
Yeah! It's Ugo Monya versus Kings Road Primary School.
Hello, Kings Road Primary School.
Hello!
You're younger than me, probably better looking than me, and you think you can beat me at maths?
We'll obviously be able to beat you.
Well, let's get it on. Sports are a game based on data and stats and numbers. And it's funny that I wasn't great at maths back then, but I love stats now and realise exactly how important it is.
I like percentages.
Either algebra.
I practice all the time, especially when I do times tables.
Decimals and fractions.
The things that you learn in school, they really do translate into the things that you go into.
I love maths, I really do.
This is me paying time and attention to things I'm not so good at and hoping I can overcome it. Number 9, bring it on.
We're going to beat you.
Stand by for another great head-to-head.
2, 1, here we go, 40 divided by 8, 6, 5.
Stephanie representing the rock stars today.
Oh, no, I've got that wrong. This is brutal.
Ugo really pumped for this one.
140 is 12, yes, thank you very much.
But Kings Road will relish the challenge. A speed merchant on the rugby field, but the times tables are a great leveller. Super support from the Rockstars. Getting right behind Stephanie, who's going really well. But Ugo showing that he's no slouch. Nothing separates these two. Very evenly matched.
Who is this? Go on, yes, thank you.
A great chase unfolding here. I can't call it. That's it, time's up. And the winner is Ugo for the All-Stars. The Rockstars just losing out, but they'll be back.
I did tell you, you can't take me on. Booyah!
Ugo Monya goes in at 5th, making it All-Stars 4, Rockstars 5. See you next time on All-Stars v Rockstars.